In this video, we will learn the applications of AM. The first application for amplitude modulation is it is used for picture transmission in television. We see the picture on the television is due to amplitude modulation, and we know the voice is due to the frequency modulation. So this first application is for the picture transmission in television. Number two, it is used for broadcasting. Broadcasting means point to multipoint communication. Point to multipoint communication. Second application of AM is broadcasting. The third application is it is used for long distance communication. Since it is a low frequency signal, the frequency range is 548 kHz to 1648 kHz. So therefore, since the wavelength is long, it is used for long distance communication. Number four, it is used for ground wave communication. Since the low frequency waves are less attenuated during the ground wave propagation, they are used for ground wave communication. So these are the four applications of AM. Thank you for watching this video.